So, here's a story. We had a snowstorm in England a few months ago. I'll admit I've been out of this for a while, so let's get back into it. Why don't you join me, the spicy little sausage, there's your host, Chris, as we brave the elements. Let's go, shall we?
Ah, my masterpiece.
Now, we don't get much snow down here in Arch, so as you can imagine, people started panicking. But while they were out murdering each other for supplies, I was making snow angels.
Screw it in the middle, be fine.
That's in my coat! That's in my coat! Is this what you want, Sam? Ta-da!
After the storm, we were barricaded indoors. Our only supplies were reduced to some chili chocolates I was bought for Christmas.
Just eat it.
All right, out of 10. How was that experience?
Just like chocolate.
It's just chocolate.
Yum yum.
Let's move on to the next part, shall we? Do you want some, Sam?
No.
All right.
Heavy treat.
Alright, we'll do it together.
So what is this?
This is medium.
This is level 2.
I get nothing.
God, you're so dramatic. That was level 2. He's such a calm, dramatic person.
Which one's this one?
Level 3.
Level 3.
Fiery hot.
Fiery hot. Chili chocolate. Coming soon.
Why?
It's
not a little bonfire start.
Yeah, a little bit.
Oh, nice.
Hear that, Dad? Quite nice.
Alright.
We're all gonna try this one now. Dad? Are you ready?
No! I've still got a fiery burn from the last one.
That's just chlamydia.
It might be.
Choose your weapon.
How come we got three bits there?
Because it's three of us.
Do we need two pieces? This is
going to happen. Should we, like his champagne glasses.
I don't know which one we need.
Oh, that's for chocolate.
A bit clear. This has got a picture of you.
Not extreme.
No.
I think the mild one.
I'm getting it back in my pocket. A little bit.
Try.
Actually.
That's.
I
Oh, Dad, how'd you even survive this long?
Fuck yeah.
Great job.
You've got red like a tomato.
Really, you should be drinking milk or yogurt.
Sam, how do you feel?
Tinkly.
We also invited Jess and Naughty around to celebrate his birthday slash harvest them for food if need be. Boy, are we glad spring is here.
Oi, if you know that. What do you mean, Mr. Kelly?
Oh, my God.